the lives of boys are structured through this cultural programming. And it really involves, it really focuses on, because we live in a militaristic culture, it focuses on making those boys into, in effect, warriors. Not necessarily actual warriors, but having the mentality, the outlook on life, the attitudes, the dispositions, and so on,